Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to use your Outlook.com email address on Gmail. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add your Outlook.com email address to your Gmail account, you can open up Gmail in your browser, and then you can click on this settings icon up here and then click on see all settings. Next, you want to click on accounts and import. And then next, you want to find this option that says check mail from other accounts. Then click on add a mail account. You'll get this new window where you'll need to add the email address. I'm just going to enter my Outlook address and then click on next. Then here you have two options. You can link accounts with Gmailify, or you can import emails from the other account, which is basically a POP3 setup. For this Outlook.com address, I recommend just leaving the first option to link accounts with Gmailify selected, and then click on next. You'll then be taken to this next screen that'll prompt you if you want to let Gmail access your Outlook.com address, and you can just scroll down and click on accept. And once that's done and it's been successful, now if you're not currently signed into your Outlook.com address in your browser, you might need to enter your password and verify the session. But I was already signed in, so I didn't need to enter any password, and the session was automatically verified. And then you'll see this message that says you've been Gmailified, which means it's been successful. And then you can click on close. And now if you go to your inbox, your Outlook.com email address will be added to your Gmail address. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.